My name is Thomas Foster, and that's a short tutorial about the Ableton song Hip Hop Session Mugent. In this song, you have five tracks: the drums, the bass, the chords, the vocal and lead sounds, and at one track, we also have a separate track for the sound effects. And you can control here five songs: the vinyl piano, choose, dragon, ghost, and dark. That's the five construction kits you find in the Mugent hip hop pack. But you can control every part of the song. And if I click here, for example, on the intro, it immediately plays the intro, but it plays it in a loop as long as I click another arrow here on my master track. And let's go to the full part now. Here we go. Let's take a look to the separate tracks with here the drums, the bass, the piano. At the moment, there's no lead instrument. And you can control these parts also via push or directly in Ableton. If you double click the track, you see here this drum effects, and you have here the filter. And you have a slicer. So nice effects that you can use. You also have some nice effects on the chord instruments. Here, I click on the track to see the filter. And the dry wet to add a little space. Let's go to another track. Let's go to the dragon track. Let's listen to the intro. And now we jump directly in the full part. Oh, we are on solo. Here we are. So let's go solo to the vocals. Here we also have the filter. And we also have a dry wet. So funny controllers that you can use to make your track more interesting. So let's say you have you wrote some rap vocals and you want to use one of these tracks to control your track. Let's go maybe to the ghost one, and you control your track to make it fitting to your rap vocals, right? And you want to record whatever you do here. So you go to the beginning of the song with a stop bar. Please take care that you have the right BPM. You can control the BPM here, or you just click the first arrow, then you are sure to have the right tempo here, because always the first arrow is changing the tempo of your song. And now we go on record and we start with the intro. Can change here to see what is happening. So whatever we did, we recorded here in the arrangement view. While we clicked some arrows here in the session view, we recorded everything in the arrangement view. To play this, please just click this orange button here to change from the session view to the arrangement view. And now you can edit this. So you can make here some editings, or you can insert some bars if you're not happy with what you did. With all the features that Ableton has. And you also can control what you did. Let's go to the automation with this button here. And here you see the controller, the filter that we moved. And also the dry wet here. And you can also change this. So this is a great tool if you wrote some rap lyrics to make a very fast first schedule of your song. My name is Thomas Foster. Thank you for watching this video. Please take care to also look to the other videos of the Mugent Hip Hop Pack.
Money piling up is busting out the safe now. I got the lawyer fees, I can beat the case now. Never snitching, middle finger to the judge. Rolling through my hood, everybody showing love, yeah.